Hi friends, today we are going to share about Dr. J. M. Juran, Joseph M. Juran. He was an American engineer and management consultant, born on 24th of December 1904, died on 28th February 2008, graduate electrical engineer in 1924. He contributed in the field of quality management. He was the founder of the consulting firm of Juran Institute. In 1950, after World War II, Dr. J.M. Juran said that statistical quality control should be a part of management control. According to him, top management is responsible to watch the changing trend in market. Dr. Juran was the first to write on cost of poor quality. Juran founded the Juran Institute in 1979. The institute is an international training, certification and consulting company that provides training and consultancy services in quality management, lean manufacturing management and business process management, as well as Six Sigma certification. Juran was the one to write about COPQ, that is nothing but cost of poor quality. This was illustrated by the Juran Trilogy, an approach of cross-functional management which is composed of three management processes: quality planning, quality control and quality improvement. Without change, there will be a constant waste. During change, there will be increased cost, but after the improvement, margin will be higher and the increased cost are recouped or regained. He ignored publicity and wanted to be known by what he writes rather than what others write about him. As per Dr. Juran, quality is fitness for use. Juran observed that quality defects are of unequal in frequency. As per Juran, quality control should be a management control. Juran lived more than 100 years. Juran chose not to speak publicity for himself in any forum. National Medal of Technology was the award given to Dr. Juran by President George Bush. Quality Improvement Team, that is QIT, was recommended by Dr. Juran. As per Dr. Juran, quality control activities is self-performance appraisal in any organization that has to be carried out in an integrated manner at all level, that is from top to bottom. Dr. Juran credited with adding human dimensions to quality. As per Dr. Juran, the prime requisite for achievement of any goal, including quality, is joy at work. As per Dr. Juran, there are four most important measures for proper adoption of TQM. And those are operating procedure, customer satisfaction, financial performance, employee relationship. Dr. Juran suggested that problem solving should be project by project, a systematic approach for chronic problems. Dr. Juran stated that most failures to make significant progress in quality are due to poor choice of strategies. Friends, hope this video has added some knowledge. If you like this video, we request you to like, comment and subscribe our channel. And don't forget to press the bell button, so that newly uploaded videos notification will be received on your phone. Our next video is on Dr. K. Ishikawa. Friends, see you soon. Till then, bye.